podium at World Championships. Electric she was in the short. Can she put it together here in the free? She has a slender advantage over only a couple of marks, just less than that, over Murakami. She's the first to go. Looks can be deceiving, but she doesn't look that confident. Leonova then, with music from Samuel Barber and Clint Manson. Triple toe combination first up. Ideal.
Yeah, that was a gorgeous start.
Triple loop. Age in preparation. Couldn't really hold on to the triplets, but it wasn't a fall. Very close to the barrier.
Yeah, she had to change the direction of that double toe, almost in mid-air.
Triple Salco double toe. Character that we saw in the short, that's what we need now, as well as the technical content.
I think it's going to start in this final tune.
Triple flip. It wasn't the special performance of the short, but it might be enough. She's thrilled because in times like this in the past, in major competitions, she's messed it up. She didn't mess it up here. She might have done enough. Not sure about the routine, though, I have to say. You were right about the second stage of the music. There needed to be something for me like it at the from the beginning so that the character could rein forward. She looked inhibited, but she didn't mess up.
No, that was the key. She got all the technical stuff nailed, and that's been her problem in the past, and that, I think, is why the program is put together like it is, because I don't honestly think she could cope with a free program like the short program. Very, very difficult. Now, I'm hoping that the judges do the right thing here, because the interpretation and the choreography, you can't give it the same sort of marks as she had in the short.
Nikolai Morozov, who put the routine together. So many different kinds of emotion going through her right now. It just might be enough. It may not be, though. A special performance is going to beat that. Are we going to see a special performance?
I think we might, from what I saw on the ice this morning. But what a great way to start this final group. That triple toe at the beginning set the tone for the rest of the program. A little bit of a fight on that loop. There's the Lutz. Just slow with the free leg coming out there.
She's going to be in the lead. Ashley Wagner, of course, leads at the moment. And she got 120 just over for the free skate. Probably marginally better than that, to be honest, but obviously she has a comfortable advantage from the short. I think you have to go with your strengths. Her strength is her personality. If the personality isn't there at the start, you have to make it there for some reason. If you can.
I don't think she can. I think that's been the problem.
Okay. Then she may never win the world title.
Well, it's a process, isn't it? Get the consistency, get the confidence, and then put it all together.